on morning for northwestern Ventura County in southwestern California, east central Santa Barbara County in southwestern California until 4:30 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time. At 2 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time, Doppler radar indicated a line of thunderstorms with very heavy rain extending from the mountains of east central Santa Barbara County eastward into northwestern Ventura County. Automated rain gauges have reported nearly 1/2 inch of rain in just 10 minutes. This heavy rain is expected to cause flash flooding in the mountains. Some locations that will experience flooding include Rose Valley, Big Pine Mountain, Reyes Peak, and Highway 33 from Lockwood Valley Road to the Santa Barbara County line. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most of flood deaths occur in vehicles. In hilly terrain, there are hundreds of low water crossings which are potentially dangerous in heavy rain. Do not attempt to cross flooded roads. Find an alternate route.